out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh, no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Yeah. Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end, and so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. I saw a preacher man in cuffs, he taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you guys taking the time to come on a little journey with me. We have way more crazy stuff coming. Make sure you stay tuned. But, I mean, the thing about it is, like, as cool as this rifle is right here, fact of the matter is that if you don't know what you're doing, this weapon's still going to suck. So make sure that you get out there, you get training, you become deadly with this. Tons of great guys to get training from, guys. Tony Cowden, Pat McNamara, Cogworks, Bear Solutions, Haley Strategic, probably my dad, maybe not. Get out there, take these classes, become more deadly. And as always, guys, I've got nothing else for you. Final thing for you guys. Kindness. Touched upon it quite a few times, but I think it's really important to be kind to each other and to be kind to your neighbor, to whomever. Kindness is something that's often forgotten in this world. So take a moment, be kind to somebody, and make this world a better place. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. I've got nothing else for you.